Getting a first look at the extent of the damage to the homes impacted by Wednesday's crane collapse. Lauderhill Fire tweeted out some pictures a short time ago. Here they are. Crews were able to assess the damage from the inside after finally removing part of the crane. This we have Chopper 4 video as well of what the damage looks like from above. The body of the crane is expected to be removed sometime today.